Hello friends, welcome to Interior Decor Designs. If you are looking for shower room design and tiling and you are searching for modern bathroom shower box designs, then your search can end here. Just give me a few valuable minutes and we will showcase you the best ideas that you can ever think of. So relax and watch each bathroom shower designs carefully and get some great and innovative ideas from these designs that are used by top interior designers all over the world. A luxury walk-in shower creates a nice roomy feeling for your bathroom remodeling projects. The lack of obstruction provides a seamless transition from the rest of the bathroom into the shower area. Not only is a walk-in shower safer, especially for the elderly and children, it also works perfectly for those who desire a relaxing minimalist bathroom style. There are various design options for your walk-in shower. One of the most common variations come in the form of a glass enclosure, with a glass helping creates a bright and airy feeling. For an even lighter effect, consider adding a window to the shower if it is possible. If not, try a skylight. If neither of these is possible, an all glass enclosure would be better because it remains a bright enough even with the artificial lighting only. You can also opt for walk-in shower designs without doors. You could have the other walls solid, glass only, or solid base with a glass top half. One thing to note about the doorless walk-in shower is that it does not allow for much privacy, and this is generally true for all walk-in showers. If privacy is not your priority or is already provided by other means, then a walk-in shower is perfect. Each design comes with its own logistical and construction headaches on issues such as drainage. So make sure you consider these when choosing what style to go for. Like any other bathroom, you also have to consider the floor and wall designs. If you plan to have a solid wall as a part of your walk-in shower, use a neutral tile color that maintains the airiness of the bathroom. One area where you can create a unique style is the back wall, which you can use as the focus of your walk-in shower and bathroom as a whole. For instance, a nice stone mosaic back wall draws your attention to it immediately you set foot into your shower. As for the floor, ceramic, stone and glass tiles are popular because they are waterproof. You can either choose a neutral walk-in shower tile design that keeps up with the overall minimalist style, or go for unique eye-catching designs to complement an equally attention-commanding back wall. Finally, consider the role accessories play in the overall style and feel of your walk-in shower. Circular shower heads create a warm, traditional feel, while square rainfall shower heads give the bathroom a more futuristic feel. Other accessories to consider include a soap dish, grab bar, a corner seat, and a spa style bench for larger walk-in showers. Friends, if you are enjoying these designs and ideas on modern shower box designs, then you should definitely consider to subscribe to our YouTube channel and be a part of our YouTube family member. On Interior Decor Designs, our aim is to simplify and give ideas to our subscriber and make them aware of modern interior decoration design ideas that are going on in this world. If you want more design ideas on interior and exterior, then you can check out our website interiordecordesigns.in and also our Android app to get the latest design ideas according to your choice. You will find all the link in the description box below. Do check them out. Also follow us on Facebook, Pinterest, Instagram and Telegram. A shower room is a fantastic way to save space in a small bathroom. Removing the bath and building a large shower enclosure will give you plenty of room to move around, making the area look bigger than ever. Every bathroom, no matter how small, can be transformed into a bathroom shower room. Intelligent design will mean you can enjoy a comfortable space the whole family can use. Plus, clever storage solution will create a clutter-free haven where everyone can move around freely. Dark bathroom is a trend that indulges your urban side rather than your inner goth. Temper black with white or warm material to keep the area from feeling gloomy. Very little has escaped unscathed from the manufacturer's fascination with this impactful shade. With countless sumptuous black tiles, shower enclosures, sanitary ware and accessories to choose from, concrete has also made its way into bathrooms, bringing with it a growing demand for more urban industrial inspired bathrooms. A classic way to approach a shower room is to add a corner shower enclosure. By nature, a corner shower will be set against a corner in the room with two glass sides facing forward. This arrangement brings a variety of advantages. First and foremost is its ability to save space. If you tuck your shower in the corner, it won't take up as much floor space. In particularly, small bathroom is quite common to remove the bathtub and replace it with a shower to maximize as much space as possible. The second advantage that a corner shower brings is its capacity to maximize the distribution of natural light. The two glass sides which contain the shower will allow plenty of light into the enclosure. It will also allow the light to better disperse throughout the room, especially when compared to the opaque shower curtains surrounding a tub. The more natural light that is able to travel throughout the room, the larger it will seem. If you have a small bathroom, then a corner shower enclosure is a win-win, which saves your space and makes the room seem larger. If you are a fan of doorless walk-in showers, then you will simply love the wet room concept. The main difference between a walk-in shower that does not have a door and a wet room is that a wet room is not always contained by a glass wall. It is also constructed directly on the bathroom floor and does not have a shower base. A wet room will be exposed to a larger area of your bathroom to spray from the shower head. For this reason, it is the best to build a wet room in a larger bathroom. You don't want to soak your towel while you are taking a shower simply because the room is too small. If your budget for your new home renovation is low, then you don't need to spend your hard-earned money on an interior designer. To get the latest interior design ideas, you don't need to search internet or YouTube. You just need to subscribe to our YouTube channel and bookmark our website interiordecordesigns.in. Just have faith in yourself and trust in us. We will showcase you the best interior designs that you can find on the internet. All our designs have a combination of modern and trending interior decoration ideas. Just watch all our video and follow our website and app to get your home decorated. It is all too easy to forget about your feet when planning a shower room, but they count too. If you choose tiles for the flooring of your shower stall, then for the sake of safety, slip resistance is the principal factor you need to plan for. Certain types of tiling materials are far more slip resistant than others. Have you found the perfect slip resistant tile for your bathroom floor? Then now you should consider treating your toes with the in-floor heating. In-floor heating will keep your toes toasty warm when you walk into the bathroom in the morning. No need to freeze your feet on cold tiles in the morning after you step out of the shower anymore. Instead, say hello to a toasty toes and a warm bathroom. Choose a combination of lights and dark tile for the balanced look in your bathroom. Using black marble tiles on the wall look fantastic, but also offers a happily practical benefits. Water stain and limescale will almost be invisible. If you want to cover a large space,
Marble effect tiles made out of porcelain offer a budget-friendly options that look really realistic. If you love a spacey, bright and airy bathroom, the luxury walk-in shower could be just what you need. Despite its minimalist feel, there are numerous designs and styles to choose from. We have given you a few ideas in this video to get your creative juices flowing. If you are ready to get your own walk-in shower, we are here to help you in any way possible. Leave your comments and questions in the comment box below this video. So friends, hope you like this video on modern shower room tile design ideas. And for more such videos, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and also click the bell icon so that you never miss any future updates. For the latest and trending interior decoration designs, visit our website interiordecordesigns.in and check out the latest trend in interior decoration. You can also follow us on our social media profiles like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Telegram and Pinterest for more design ideas. All the links are there in the description box below. If you want to take interior decoration design ideas in your pocket and on your smartphone, then you can download our app available on Play Store from the link in the description box below. With this, we finish this video here and we'll meet again soon in the next one. Till then, bye and take care.